only good option at this point is to drive across home plate to the north rim, where Spirit could back off the edge to get the tilt it needs.
We had about 40 days to get there. And of course, with the power situation already getting low, we couldn't drive every day.